Good morning, Bayshore. Today is Tuesday, April 21st, and it is an A day. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And now for your morning announcements. Bayshore's newspaper, The Shoreline, we'll have a virtual meeting tomorrow, Wednesday, April 22nd at 2:45. Details for the meeting are posted on Classroom. The Environmental Club will also have a meeting tomorrow, April 22nd at 2:15. The Google Meet link will be on Google Classroom. Please contact Ms. Umbahauer with any questions. And Diversity Club will also have a meeting tomorrow, Wednesday, April 22nd at 2:15. Please check the Google Classroom for the code to join the meeting. There will also be a Student Council meeting on Thursday, April 23rd at 2:45. Please see Google Classroom for details.
And good morning, Bayshore. Happy Tuesday. Hopefully you had a good first day of the week yesterday. Today's environmental quote comes from Richard Branson, who states, "There is no planet B. We have to take care of the one we have." The tip for today is to simply be sure to turn off the lights when you leave a room. Don't forget to tweet your green pictures using the hashtag blue and yellow makes green, or send them to Mrs. Umbahauer. And that's the end of your morning announcements. Thank you and have a great day.